क्वेश्चन बिलोंग्स टू इंजीनियरिंग मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट एंड वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट सीएसई 2015 सेट 2. सो द क्वेश्चन स्टेट्स द नंबर ऑफ ऑन्टो फंक्शंस व्हिच इज सर्जेक्टिव फंक्शंस फ्रॉम द सेट x इक्वल्स टू 1 2 3 एंड 4. सो दिस इज आवर x सेट टू द सेट y इक्वल्स टू a b एंड c इज. सो व्हाट इज द सर्जेक्टिव फंक्शन? सो सर्जेक्टिव फंक्शन मींस दैट everyone should be mapped to something, which means A should be mapped to something, B should be mapped to something, C should be mapped to something, which means no one should be left out. Okay, there is no constraint on X. X elements can be left out, but Y elements shouldn't be left out. So can you see that this problem is similar to distributing four different items in three different bins so that no bin is left empty? So how can we do this? So what are the total possible functions? So what are total function possible? They may be surjective, may not be surjective. So they are from a set of M, cardinality M to set of cardinality N. It is 3 raised to the power 4, which is N raised to the power M. So we have total 81 functions possible. Now let us see which all functions are non-surjective or non-onto function. Okay, so see, a non-surjection can be due to the absence of a, like A may not be mapped to something, or B may not be mapped to something, or C may not be mapped to something, A, B and C. So we need to find F, A union B union C. So what is it equals to? It equals to A is not mapped to something, or B is not mapped to something, or C is not mapped to something, minus A and B is not mapped to something, minus B and C is not mapped to something, minus A and C is not mapped to something, plus all three are mapped to, all three are not mapped to something. So FA means, FX means X not mapped. Okay. Now let us see all the terms. So F A union B union C equals to FA. FA means A is not mapped. So we have just two choices and four things are mapped to two choices. So it is 2 raised to the power 4. B is not mapped to anything. So four things should be mapped to two things. It's 2 raised to the power 4. If C is not mapped, we have two choices A and B. 4 mapping to 2 is 2 to the power 4. Minus A and B not mapped to anything. So we just have C, 4 items mapping to one item. It's 1 raised to the power 4. Similarly, for B intersection C, it's 1 raised to the power 4. For A intersection C, it's 1 mapped to the power 4, because they have 4 items mapping to 1 item. They have 4 items mapping to 2 item. They have 4 items mapping to 1 item. Now all 3 are not allowed. So we have 4 items mapping to 0 item. 4 items mapping to 0 items. It's 0 raised to the power 4. So F A union B union C, what it indicates? It indicates the total number of non-onto or non-surjective function. Non-onto function, cardinality of number of non-onto functions. They are 16 plus 16 plus 16, which is 48, minus 3, minus plus 0. So it's equals to 45. Now we have to find total number of onto functions. So total number of onto functions are, so we can write all the functions is a combination of which are onto and which are non-onto. So total are 81. 81 equals to number of onto functions plus non-onto functions are 45. So F onto functions cardinality is 81 minus 45. So what is it equals to? It's equals to 36. So number of onto functions are 36.